back.
Gladio always wants to train me. Yes. Anytime, buddy.
Wait, where'd you find Gladio?
He popped up and he's in front of the power plant. Oh my god!
Want some?
Stop throwing shit at me, man! I ain't doing. Jesus, his attack pattern is insane.
Hey, well, anytime y'all want to get up, that's fine too.
Try this. Try this.
Jesus. Oh, Gladio's is kicking my ass.
Try this.
Stop hitting me. And another proof of all this BS.
Want some?
Manny, I hate you.
What's up, yo? You know, I don't give a fuck about you either, so. Hey, Gladio's is hard as fuck to fight. And everything I got of him, he's only like...
Fuck it, I'm gonna fight him.
He only lost 10% of his health. He's killing me. Damn.
Try this!
That's a good ass attack. Well, I'm not done yet.
There's like a camp of you guys, and you decide to go up against Gladio. And he's just whooping your tail.
Like, how did doctors ever beat you?
I don't think he did.
He's like, well, Gladio's.
Want some?
I could fight you, but as your king, I just don't want to kick your ass. You know what I mean? No hard feelings, right?
Want some? Yeah!
His attack would do like 100 HP each, and like I only have like 5 to spare.
No. I like how when you fail, you go back to your campsite like you really sat there and cried about it for like a day. I don't see him.
He showed up for me after we ended that one mission.
Well, I know Gladio's is in town, I just don't know where he is.
He's on the left-hand side and in front of the power plant.
Want some?
There you are.
Some.
You're ugly. You're ugly.
Get down, Gladio. Down, boy. Yeah, fuck you. Yo, he gave you a sword. Okay, so Ian, here's how you beat him. I know you're stronger, but basically, I kept on using that lightning spell thing, and it stunned him a lot. So, there you go. So after I beat him, it says the Gladios has left the town. He left. He said, well, I'm done.
He hasn't landed a hit on me yet.
Like, he was.